Say something. Tell them if you back off now, they'll never listen to us again.
Right. Because we can't back down now. Right, Jack?
No matter who shows or doesn't. Like it or not, now's when we take a stand.
How about just don't show for work? That'll send the message. They'll just replace us.
They need to know we'll stand our ground. Come on, Davey. Tell them.
Now is the time to seize the day. By minute, that's how you win it. We will find a way. But let us seize the day.
Hey, Jack, look what I made. Good, huh? That's great. That's pitiful.
Hey, don't be so quick to judge.
Yeah, maybe Pulitzer will see it outside his window and feel sorry for us.
Hey, Mush, any sign of reinforcements?
Not yet, boss.
Davey? Some extra money too, huh? Yeah? Well, it ain't right.
You bet it ain't. Pulitzer thinks we're gutter rats with no respect for nothing, including each other. Is that who we are? Well, we stab each other in the back, and yeah, that's who we are.
But if we all stand together, we can change the whole game. And it ain't just about us. All across the city, there are boys and girls who ought to be playing or going to school. Instead, they're slaving to support themselves and their folks. Ain't no crime being poor. And not one of us complains if the work we do is hard. All we ask is a square deal. Fellas, for the sake of every kid in every sweatshop, factory, and slaughterhouse in this town, I beg you, throw down your papers and join the strike. Please?
Pretty please? Okay, I'm with you.
Like it or not, we're drawing here.
Like it or not, we're drawing here.
Proud and defiant.